10 mile an hour south wind here. So wind is kind of screwy down in this spot. Same spot as the other morning, yesterday morning. But the wind swirls in here really bad, so can't really play the wind in this spot. You just got to hope your scent control is good. And right now the wind's blowing my scent up behind me here. So hopefully pans out, and I'm pretty sure my bed way down that way and way down that way, it both ends get really, really thick here, so we're right in their wheelhouse. So stay tuned, and hopefully we get something on film tonight for you. Down and probably hit it hard Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I think we still got about a week yet before the rut really kicks off, so stay tuned.